Back in 2005, experts predicted that America's CO2 emissions would reach 3 million metric tons by the year 2020. But thanks to the expansion of natural gas, energy conservation measures, and renewables, we've actually reduced our CO2 emissions to less than half of that, and we're moving in the right direction. Why pick winners and losers when the all-of-the-above strategy is working? Let's keep it going while keeping our energy affordable and resilient.